Welcome, welcome, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We're here playing a game called Pokemon. Let's go, Eevee and Pikachu. This will be episode number 3 in the playlist for Pokemon Eevee. Hopefully, guys, all enjoy. Sit back, join me, and let's teach these Pokemon the power that is inside. How's everybody today on this beautiful Wednesday afternoon? Alright, so quick recap. We are in Rock Tunnel, looks like. Oh no, my Magikarp's gonna go against the Mankey? Alright, Magic. Magikarp. I don't know if you're gonna be good enough, but. She's Nidoran, man. We're gonna use Horn Attack. Oh, that does almost all of its life force. Another Horn Attack. In your face, Mankey! You can't compete. Get your ass out of there. You bloody bastard. Sorry, Rodney. Got a Stardust. Oh, we found Jesse. And Meowth should be down this hole somewhere. At least that's where I would put Meowth. Got a moonstone. Got a nugget. I'll show you a nugget. Sorry guys, I haven't been feeling well. You got a tiny Zubat here. So I saw sound off, it's I'm coming down, I'm just getting over a cold. So I apologize. Also probably because I haven't had my cup of coffee yet. Giving you guys your content more important than my cup of coffee. Come on, Clefable. Don't you let me down, bitch. Come on, you stay in that damn Pokeball. Let me show you what the true power inside is. It actually worked. I didn't actually expect it to work. I like it. We just got a Clefairy. That fairy typing. I feel like it was better off when it was just normal typing, but hey. You guys, let me know down in the comments section which type of fossil we should go for. The dome fossil or the helix fossil? I'm looking for an onyx. Oh, that was a cool play ball. I needed that. Oh, you idiot, Steven. You're the biggest idiot. I am a big idiot. The biggest idiot. There we go. I redeemed myself.
Oh, you.
Okay, never mind. I didn't redeem myself, guys. We have a special guest, Ashley, today. He's joining us on this recording. We got two Clefables now, motherfuckers. Clefairies. I didn't call them Clefables. Not yet. You didn't hear that. Hear that? Maybe I need to go back to public school and learn how to speak proper English again. That's okay. Ain't no book learning going on around here. That's what we always say in my house. Ain't no book learning going on around here. I don't know if we already have a Paris. But I have such a better place to go to Paris. Onyx and Fable.
Son of a bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you.
It's not the Pokemon, it's my shot. I can't. And eye coordination today is hard. Wrap it up. Come on. Wrap it in there. Aw, dude, this is a bitch. Because now I need to grab that onyx. Stealth Rock! Yeah, we're gonna get rid of Defense Curl. You probably all at home are super fans of this game. And diehard battlers probably going,
don't get rid of Defense Curl! It's better than Stealth Rock!
But I like Stealth Rock. Stealthy. Okay, Onyx, you're the only other volleyball person here. I need you for,
Lieutenant Search! Lieutenant!
Oh, what the bop, did you know? That was so left field. Huh. Ah, for fuck's sakes. Stupid Onyx. I don't have a lot of these stupid Pokeballs left. Yay! Sorry for headphone users there. Bloody hell. We finally got the rock snake. Alright. Mission's been completed, boys and girls. We can bail out of here now. Yes, I know. There's a Clefable sector. Oh my god, look at the giant rock snake. Oh my fucking god. Are you fucking- I'm not even gonna watch. It caught it, didn't it? First throw. What the fuck? You- no, this game is jipped. This is bullshit, man. fucking crap, man. I swear to god. Everybody levels up 1 or 2 points each, except for Sparrow. Sorry, Sparrow, you just suck.
Ever?
Hey, Vang, get rid of the taco. Oh, we got an evolution! Little Queen female is evolving into Nidoran. And Nidoran can get put on hold. Oh, Nidoking is evolving. My other one's evolving too. Sweet. What the hell? Oh, next, I'm trying to get out of here, not battle. That first one should have fucking caught you too, bitch. Hey. Fuck you, I don't want to play with you no more. No. We're no longer friends, Onyx. Oh, this is Sandshrew? Oh, right, I don't get it in this game, do I? Fine. I'll kick your ass just for giving me a false hope. However... You may have to re-download it. My girlfriend operates our Pokemon Go account. So that way then we can take the Pokemon off Pokemon Go and plant them into these games for us. You, badass, give me some Pokeballs. Oh, chill, dude! I'm gonna use another double kick on your face, chill, dude. Sorry. No hard feelings, chill, dude. No hard feelings. Okay. Is it a rock Pokemon? No hard. Hard feelings?
Still, the joke works. At least I hope. Hey, it's another one. It's another joke. Well, we'll just double kick him in the face too. Yeah. Yeah. How do you like that?
For most people, they probably already know about this guy, but if you're new to the... Let's Go franchise, if you talk to him, he'll give you extra Pokeballs if you have none.
Sancho.
Don't ask me for the password now. Cause fuck, I don't know what my passwords are. Probably tree. Ah, it's a chill dude, run! All hail Clefable. Clefairy! All hail the Clefairy! All bow down to Clefairy. know what? Screw you, Barry. I don't want you. Got a drowsy against us and our Magikarp. Can our Magikarp actually attack yet? No, it only knows Flash. Oh my god, Magikarp, come on. You're killing me here, Magikarp. You're killing me. My heart's dying. Ouch. That's not very nice, Drowsy. Ow. Okay, that put that in. You're an asshole. Putting our beautiful female Phoebe to sleep. Drowsy? No. Quick attack. Yeah. Annihilate. Yeah. You're weird and your mother dresses you funny. That's a tiny Onix. Just sort out this inventory. Get this tiny Onix. You son of a bitch. Get in that Pokeball, motherfucker. I'm gonna turn it into a toothpick. Gonna become a toothpick. The world's biggest and most indestructible toothpick. We got the tiny Onix and our Sparrow evolved to level 14. Jesse James Meowth. Tiny Kafable. Look at this cute little Tiny Kafable, guys. Come on, Tiny Kafable. You got it. Oh, you son of a bitch. You know what? Fuck it. Tiny Kafable. Whoa! Huge Onix. Excuse me, Zubat. Found a revive. And it's found a Team Rocket member. Use my Jilted. I'm trying to avoid the Zubats. Stupid Zubats. Stop right there. These are my fossils. We'll be right back. Alright, guys. I'm gonna give you guys a couple minutes to decide Dome Fossil or Helix Fossil. Leave your comments in the comment section down below. Alright, I think you guys had enough time. We're going to grab the Dome Fossil because all hell Kabutops. Yeah. Not Omnistar, because it sucks. Oh no, Jesse James and Meowth. What are we ever going to do? They're gonna stop us, guys. Oh no. Ekans and Coffee. And we sent out a Magikarp and a Gilder. No, our Gildude's poison. How dare you poison my Gildude? I know, it's not fair, is it, guys? No, it's not fair, is it, guys? Come on, get your ass kicked, Ekans. Yeah, that's say hi to everybody at home. Say hi, everybody. How are you? Rock Throw's gonna make the top of that.
physical fable. No, screw you, Zubat. That's what we've been after. All hell the Kafable! Caught the Kafable. The Kafable. Yeah, we got the Kafable. Look at that. Everyone upgrades. Chill dude learned tactical takedown. Found 5 new Pokeballs. We got a Repel. PP up! Because your PP always needs to go up. Great balls. Go right into this building right here. We're gonna go pick up the second method. Give me a bonus. Now we gotta go re-heal.
Weeby. Bulbasaur now. You wanna trade for this chance? Change my Eevee. Silent and strong part. Okay. This joint is strong and silent. Gyarados? Nurse Joy? Huh? Gyarados? For Chansey? Yeah? Good trade. Good trade. No? Nothing? No. Nothing. Jesus. People today, I swear to God, it's hard to get them to even acknowledge you half the time. We've got bouncing bubbles, buzzing bees, and sizzly sobs. Okay, whatever. We're gonna teach Eevee all of these, because why not? Does he have a lollipop in his hand? I want a lollipop.
Ergo?
Jokes, I want a fucking lollipop. So do you beat humans with the whip and give Pokemon the lollipop, or do you beat Pokemon with the lollipop and give them the whip? Again, strong and silent type, guys. Nobody just wants to have a conversation with me. I don't understand it. Not that bad of a person. Okay, maybe I would beat the crap out of them once in a while, but it doesn't mean that you can't talk to me. Stock up the rest of the house. This one. And this one to the professor. Pikachu's
Alright, let's go. Guys, I just want to point this out, if you guys are watching this, by the time you guys are currently watching this, I will also be doing a live stream later on, at the same time this video gets posted. So come join me on the live stream, guys. Come tell me what you think of all my stupid jokes in Pokemon. Probably make no absolute sense. Or come say hi. Love to see y'all there. Thank you everybody for being here. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you guys are enjoying the content for any particular reason whatsoever. And without further ado, we're gonna go kick you to that! Stupid pigeon. Oh no, that's a lot of fun, idiot. I can't. Take the bird out with some rock throws. Ooh, ow. Ow, that really hurt. Sucker. You just got one shot at. Oh, you got an oddish? An oddish? Oddish. Anybody's watched the Pokemon movie before in their lifetime? Or if you're as old as me and you can remember it? Then you'll remember Oddish and Zekator? Oh no, he's gonna kill us! Oh, I guess that's what I get for up here. Thank you.
You know, I just realized that his horn attack is coming out of his mouth. Alright, it's a peak effect. Kill it with fire. Kill it with fire. Well, you're not gonna save yourself with a double team, buddy. Bring out our Eevee. Our beautiful Eevee. Look at that beautiful Eevee. Isn't she just so majestic? Kill the Pikachu with fire! Kill it with fire! Yeah! Okay, now I'm starting to feel bad that I killed it so fast. You look constipated, Eevee. Eat it. Eat it. Eat. Okay, good. I don't care. Let's go. Wait a second. I think we'll save Victory Road for the next time we come onto the stream. For this time, we'll go battle Misty, and I think that's where we're gonna end this episode off with Misty. We've been almost going for. Oh, you want level 15. Hold on. Okay, I fucked up. Okay, come on. Cut me some slack. We've almost been going for almost an hour? It'll probably be close to an hour or an hour exactly after we're done these battles. So I think that might be a good episode for today. If you guys are liking the content for any particular reason whatsoever, don't forget to drop me a like, leave a comment, turn on those notification bells, and subscribe. Keep coming back. You must like the content. Vine Whip the Goldeen! Aw, man, that makes me feel bad. I have a fish behind me that's called Goldeen. No, its name is Choco Chip. But it looks like Goldeen. Nah, it doesn't. It's Goldfish, though. Oh, that big black thing behind my head has Goldfish in it now. And then soon gonna have Guppies.
or cichlids.
What the heck? Why are you using a horn attack? That's cheating. You can't do that. You took out my
Bulbasaur. So if it takes you out, Goldeen.
Oyster as the Okay, anyways, maybe. Gonna use the heavy. We're gonna kill it with fire. Ow. That hurt. I'm gonna have to zippy zap you, but. Zippy butt. Super effective. Shelter is now no longer able to battle. The victory goes to Eevee. Oh, thank you. Thank you, guys. You don't have to. No autographs right now, okay?
No autographs. We'll sign those later.
I really like Misty's back wall. I want one. Looks pretty cool. I see a Dewgong in there. I see a Squirtle in there. Star you and a star me. Oh, it's a seal.
Seal.
Kill it with fire. Oh, there's Krabby down there too. Okay, Krabby. Back wall, there's War Turtle, looks like. Build duck, a side duck. And a Lapras. Oh, no, not bite! Oh, God, my fingies are too fat. Hi, Misty. How are you doing, cutie? I want your gym badge. How about you just give it over and I'll just walk away and you can keep your Pokemon alive. No? You really want to do this the hard way, huh? Alright. I warned ya. You guys seen it. I gave her an option to back down. Nobody can say that I'm being mean for beating up her Psyduck. I didn't want to do this, Psyduck. Now I'm gonna have to kill you with fire. I had a shiny version of a Starmie once. And then I bought a new system and forgot to transfer over my file, so I lost it. Aha, you're paralyzed, bitch!
Hey.
I can't see who the cat I was. Oh. Yeah, you're done, Misty. Hand me over the badge. Or, you know, we could just go to the bed and solve that down there, too, you know? Yeah, no. We're in a swimming pool. Give me your Pokemon. You don't deserve them.
Bye-bye!
Why are you so fucking happy? There you go. That's all you get. Alright, here you go. No more. Alright guys, I think that's all the time we've got for today, right now. Keep in mind, if you're watching this, I will also be doing a live stream later on today, probably at the same time that this video gets posted. So come on over and say hi. Let me know what you guys are thinking about the content so far, or if you guys have any other suggestions for future content. But without further ado, I've been your host, your friend, your companion, Mr. Tree. You've all been flippin' amazing. Thank you for joining me on this beautiful, wonderful, wide world of Pokemon. Let's go, Eevee and Pikachu, and I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Talk to you guys later.